Hi, I'm Erwan Le Breton, producer in the Might and Magic team at Ubisoft.
Hi, I'm Romain de Vaubert, senior producer at the Might and Magic team in Ubisoft.
So some of you actually may already know us from the previous games we worked on. So worked together on Dark Messiah. It's been like, you know, some Heroes 5, like Tribal of the East. Well, we're here today to share a bit some of this passion with you that's been animating us for, you know, this little time. And we know that you are millions who share this passion with us and who are being really active, like we're working on maps, on, you know, on mods, on scenarios. And it's been a great pleasure to work with you, all of you guys, on that.
And first, we would like to thank you for your involvement and support in the past 2 years. Thanks to constructive dialogues and several fan meetings, we were really able to share our vision with you and also to take your input into account. We really think that you helped us develop better games, for instance with the fan-based manual that you did for Tribes of the East, or with the bonus Dark Messiah map in the collector edition of Heroes 5, even the inclusion of one of you as a Haven hero in Heroes 5.
So that's what we did in the past, and actually we want to do even more of that. I mean, we love doing that, it brought so much to the universe. I mean, Ashan was just, you know, the beginning, and you know, we explored it, you know, on Heroes 5, on Dark Messiah, and we will work a lot more on it.
Yeah, there's a lot more ground to cover, other continents to explore, other time periods.
And also maybe other kinds of games. I mean, for example, right now we worked a lot on PC, but if you've seen with the Heroes Kingdoms, you know, what we're doing is like we're making, you know, a MMO-like, web-based. So it's definitely exploring new areas for this genre, but I will not speak too much about it because the team itself will come here and tell you more about it.
And today we bring a surprise. A brand new Might & Magic game developed for the very first time on the Nintendo DS, Might & Magic Clash of Heroes. We were really excited to work on this very innovative game with the Canadian-based studio Capybara.
Hey, don't say too much, so we'll keep some for next time, so stay tuned with the Might & Magic team.